Hey guys, this is Prism segment two. Yes, I'm gonna save right here just in case something goes wrong. Okay, so in the last part I showed you basically where you could find Prism. Looks like there's some water over there where we need to come back here once we have surf, apparently. Oh hey, a larvitar. Oh sweet, we start off with a freaking larvitar? That's awesome. Yeah, larvitar. I was not expecting this. I don't know how what I wanna name it. I think I'm gonna name it, I'll name it U-turn. What is this? On the envelope is some names and numbers. Ilk's phone number. Oh, I don't want Ilk's phone number. Pack. Wait, I don't have Poke Gear yet. That's strange. I'm guessing there's gonna be wild Pokemon here. Since we now kind of have a Larvitar, let's check it out, actually. Stats. Mirage Mail. Wait, level 3. I don't want them. Take. I don't need the Mirage Mail. Wait, how many Pokemon are in the... Oh god, friggin'... What happened? Did it just freeze? What? Okay, well that was interesting. And we have a potion! Not the Pokemon. Oh wait, I don't have my Pokedex yet. Never mind. I was checking to see if there was 493 like in Brown. Hurry up and get out of the friggin' cave already. I'm getting bored. Any items over here? No. I'm on 3 minutes. That's not so bad. And first wild battle of the game for me. Also, I love the wild battle theme. Seriously, Nintendo, I was pretty pissed off at you guys in Melee when I found out that there was like a really low percent chance of hearing it on Pokemon Stadium, and thank God for the My Music feature in Brawl, because without it, I would probably get really pissed off at you guys. I know I should probably shut up, yeah. And another battle. I think I'm sorry I kind of sped up there, but speeding up. Oh my. Speeding up. Stupid Zubats. I mean, I love Crobat and all, but there's a hole right here. Do I want to go in it? Dear Lord, what? Sure, I guess. free Ornberry. I guess that's okay. Oh, there's the exit. Exit, 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 Frigia. Okay, that's kind of screwed up there. But aside from that, this place looks pretty friggin' cool. And Pokemon Center. And we have new Pokemon Center music. Some of the text might also speed up. Now, what's in here? Ah, dang it. I guess it's because of hitting the speed up key or something. Run. Oh, good. I'm glad that this microphone. Okay, now I'm gonna tell you this song, one of my favorite songs in Pokemon history. And I'm just gonna speed this up. Even though I like the music, it would take friggin' forever if I didn't. Holy crap, this is taking a long while. Sorry, I kind of sped up there, but Metapod can take quite friggin' forever. And what is this? More Rattatas, out of here. Pidgey, decent Pokemon, I might recommend picking. Halt. This is on the close. It's during the burglary that takes. Look for my. Holy crap! Man! Jeez! That's a pretty freaking big plot twist. I almost said plot twist there. Pokegear! And speed up all this text. You can read it. Sunday, today is Monday, I think. Yeah, it's Monday. Is it daylight? No! 5:30, yes. Oh, no, no, I didn't mean to hit B there. Oh, thank God, that was a long speech. Go, Jill. I'm gonna be speeding up this first a little bit. And we are kind of coming up on the time limit here, unfortunately. House right here, that's. Oh! Oh god, no, 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 don't freaking dare! No, I don't wanna hear you! I don't freaking wanna hear you! You stole my Dratini, which I love with all my heart. Sorry guys, I gotta end it off here. Bye.